On this short day on earth, for whatever it's worth, we pretend we're on top of whatever goes down. We leave a thin trace as we hurtle through space in a time that keeps coming around. Together we lay down in fields of clover and wake beneath the walls of Jericho. So much of mankind towards moments inclined, where we come knowing soon we have to go. We're hurled in a pond, pebbles able to bond, one shot at a splash, no call or encore. We sink without sound, yet after we've drowned, the ripples like waves may hit shore. Still hopeful, we set out for new horizons and find ourselves just watching rivers flow. So much of mankind to brief moments confined, where we come knowing soon we have to go. But the coming makes up for the leaving, and the longing may yet show the way. Let's head for the stars late this evening, for there's no finer day than today. From the deepest of skies there's a light in our eyes of wanderers lost in dreams that reach far. In this unrehearsed scene between being and being, it's hard to decide who we are. Sailors caught in supernova brightness, or miners working through the blackest hole. Like the rest of mankind, forever entwined, where we come knowing soon we have to